Today let us contemplate on the mystery of the devotion to the Immaculate Heart of Mary together with the Sacred Heart of Jesus. Yes. Our Lord wants His heart to be venerated together with the Immaculate Heart of His Holy Mother. And therefore, now the celebration of the first Friday and the first Saturday are very important in order to merit graces enough for the Holy Father to consecrate Russia to the Immaculate Heart of Mary. We should not blame the head of the Holy Church, the Pope, because he has not yet consecrated Russia to the Immaculate Heart of Mary. It is we who are to be blamed, because Our Lady at Fatima wanted to celebrate the consecration and reparation to the Immaculate Heart of Mary. We are duty-bound to merit graces by this devotion of consecration and reparation to the Immaculate Heart of Mary. It's not a mere recitation of the prayers of consecration. It is the living of the consecration that would merit enough grace for the Holy Father. We are welcome, we are invited by Our Lady of Fatima to practice the devotion of reparation and consecration. What do we mean by reparation? It is consoling the hearts of Jesus and Mary. That is the essence of this devotion of reparation. Our Lord and Our Lady ask for consolation by her children. We are those children who are called to be, yes, engaged in this devotion of reparation in order to console Jesus and the Blessed Virgin Mary. Our Lord has said in Paralamonia that He has nobody to console Him. There is no one to console my heart, which is offended by the sins of mankind. Ungrateful people are more and more committing sins which offend me, and there is no one to console me. Will you at least be one who console me? This call is a desperate call of Jesus at Paralamonia when He instituted the devotion of First Friday. Once in a month, on the First Fridays, we must make a good confession and receive the communion of reparation, and offer that communion in order to console Jesus. And if you want to console Jesus, you must live that consecration and reparation. What do you mean by living? Living the spirit of consecration and reparation is to say no to those sins which offend Jesus. The same request has been given by Our Lady at Fatima, asking the establishment of the first Saturday devotion in order to put the Immaculate Heart of Mary together with the Sacred Heart of Jesus and to practice reparation. Devotion of reparation calls us to say no to those sins, chiefly sins of impurity. If you do not get rid of the habit of sins of impurity, we cannot console Jesus and our Blessed Mother. If you really want to be the children of Jesus and Mary, if you really want to console them, you have to sacrifice. You must be very generous in sacrificing those desires of the flesh. Desires of the flesh, they come from hell and they occupy our whole life. Almost all of us, even the good traditional Catholic, both parents and children, all are now entangled by Satan to engage themselves in the sins of impurity. No. We who want to make reparation, we who want to console Jesus and Mary, must get rid of this habit of the sins of impurity and then go to communion of reparation and offer it as a reparation for the sins against the Sacred Heart of Jesus and the Immaculate Heart of Mary. It is this power of our sacrifice that is going to merit enough grace for the Holy Father to consecrate Russia to the Immaculate Heart of Mary. Then, and then only, the triumph of the Immaculate Heart of Mary will come when the children of Blessed Mother who live in holiness, without the sins of impurity, will become great saints around Our Lady as apostles of the Blessed Virgin Mary, as apostles of Jesus and Mary. Yes, Our Lady of Mount Carmel invites all of you to become apostles of Jesus and the Blessed Virgin Mary by living this life of reparation and consecration. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost.